I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. Hello all, good morning, Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Wednesday, May 4th, and we are jumping into today, Israel's Independence Day, from today into tomorrow. Now, keep in mind, IR5 is their real birthday on the Hebrew calendar, and that's not going to be until this Sabbath. The Lord is the Lord of the Sabbath. Hallelujah. But today and tomorrow is really significant because we know that the Lord wants them to know that He is the Lord thy God. So we should be seeing something significant so they can understand and the world can understand the connection of the things that are about to come for this seven-year tribulation that should be about to hit at Israel 73 when the temple was destroyed, which matches the abomination of desolation with the Maccabees. You know what I mean? So we have this weekend coming, and then we have the second Passover right after their birthday on May 14th would be significant as well, because May 14th would technically be May 13th would be their last day, technically, before they turn 74, which is very significant as well, depending on which calendar the Lord uses. So we stand, watch, and wait for our blessed hope. But we got a lot of prophetic word today. We got a lot of connections, more World War III stuff picking up. So we have a lot to talk about. So please click the Vimeo link below. Way too sensitive for YouTube. I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Vimeo link below. See you there. Later.